Typically, most men in the United States are diagnosed by a blood test called the PSA. It's either through that or through a digital rectal exam that a physician performs that most men's prostate cancer is found. In rare instances, more advanced cancers are found by other means, such as blood in the urine or pain, and those types of symptoms.